Welcome back to the Super Mario Land walkthrough. You got 3 lives, or at least I get 3 lives, and it is the best prize. And I'm an idiot. That's how simple it is. Seriously? Okay, fine. I'm small. I'm gonna die because every time I get small, I always die. Ironically, Super Bowl Mario, I still die because I'm horrible at doing this at one shot. Coin block. Collect at your own risk. You need Super Bowl Mario to get these coins. I, however, am not gonna get those coins. Because it is a waste of lives. Because I'm only small, and in order to get the coins, I'm gonna die. Careful of the running tiki. Be careful! I escaped a close shave of doom, death, and destruction. So chances are you won't be as fortunate as me. I died there like I don't know how many times, but I died there a lot of times. And that's how you can get your mushroom if you ever need a size up. You might need a size up later on. You wanna avoid those calorite things. I call them calorites because they look like calorites and they talk like calorites and they move like calorites and I need size. But anyways, this is like your favorite. One of your favorites. There's another one which is even better. It fills up the entire screen. That's how cool it is. That one contains a coin, by the way, so you don't have to worry. Come here. These rocks are like parabetals. They hurt you if you hit them on the side, but if you stand on them, they can give you a ride. Alright, last one, if I'm correct. And this also takes you to your item column. Your exit on items. That is World 3-1! If I die the next round, then we have to come back to fear, so... Okay. One life. I'm happy and content. I've got... Am I small? I think I'm small. Okay, fine, I'm not happy. I want a size. Here, you want to destroy that. This. Then... here. Coins. Alright, you will need the size up, but if you're playing hard mode, get rid of that first. Then come for the size up. You do not need to be Super Ball Mario, but you do need to be at least Super Mario. So be careful. This is where your size is applicable. By doing that, you can get even more size. That's right, you can get more size. Alright, you'll be treated with this opening as always, like the previous one. Be careful here, you do not want an exit before getting your prize if you are not already sized up. Flower! Super Bowl Flower! That's how they call it. Okay. That's how I like to say okay. Whoa. I don't think that was a net gain. You get 1,000 points, but you do lose size, so that's not worth it. Honestly, see. Be careful, rock time. Careful here. You want to get rid of the bouncing. And congratulations to me, I have just skipped a coin. A coin area. Remember the bullet bill? The pipe with the bullet bill has the coins. However, it is like the first coin stash of World 3-1. It only has like that many coins, like 15. And take two. All right, last one. I died. I skipped this, but you gotta come here. Be careful. There's a coin block here, by the way. It'd be good if you enter the pipe because once you get out, the enemies will all not be there. So. They won't be killed, but they just won't be there. Which is always a good thing. Take your time, and if you're careful, you can get up, but for me, I just failed. Yeah. Hold up. See if I can get a better view on this. Yes, I can. Okay. Continuing on our quest for Princess Daisy in Ceresaland, we come to World 33. Yeah. Be careful. You do not need to take that area, but if you do, it'll help you, and it is not easy to get up there. Be careful. You can get some more coins, like, this is so cool. And if you're like me, size up. It's very sneaky because chances are you'll be tempted to dash across. And you have to dash across, because get up here. Get rid of that, and get yourself a nice heart. Ugh! I lost my size. I'm no longer big. Come here, you get more coins. Your coin block now has shifted to this one. Alright, I just tell you your coin block has shifted there. It's hard, don't worry, make sure you hit the block. I always fail and then I die, so at this point of time, if you're small, you're safe. If you're big, you'll be pushed off the cliff. You may want to get rid of those to remove some hysteria there. Size up! There's no size up here, don't worry. Get two flying tikis. This is your boss. I recommend you do not use fireballs, because if you do use fireballs, it'll be hard to backstab him actually. Anyways, that's it for World 3. And what does Daisy turn into this time? Or does she just remain on her own? Tell me. She made her own! Oh man, she turned into a spider. Anyways, I guess this is the epilogue of part 3 of the Super Melon walkthrough. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more videos to come.